feel a rest level, or just like, back in the group?
Rest level?
Rust.
Oh, okay. No, man. You know, I'm going as much as they tell me to go. They tell me, you know, sit out for periods. I know I do what I'm told, but it's just great being in the atmosphere. Of course, you know, I know the players already, so it's really good just to take the mental reps, physical reps, as much as I can do. So I try to take advantage of it.
There is something to be said about quarterback receiver chemistry. Mm-hmm. How have you and Tyrod been able to kind of pick up where you left off there during the veteran minicamp?
Yeah, I think so. We did a lot of working out in the offseason, outside of here, away from here, on a consistent basis. And I got a real good feel for where he likes to put the ball on certain routes. And I think he's got a feel for my age and my speed and where he can anticipate me to be. So it's really picking up. Like exactly where we left off. It seems there was no hits in it at all. So I mean, even though Walker, he's consistent, and it's awesome.
Will you have any limitations on Sunday?
No, I told you that before. I'll be 100%. I'm feeling 100% today, you know, and I'll be 100% Sunday.
Did you win?